My brother Telmo.
We are the penguin siblings.
No, Telmo, we are cooks.
Of course, we're the little penguin cooks.
Telmo.
Today, we're going to show you a wonderful recipe. It's amazing and delicious.
What is it?
It's a tractor tire filled with applesauce, of course.
Telmo.
All right. Let's make it more complicated. A tractor tire filled with applesauce as well as pink rabbit slippers. Is that better?
No, Telmo. Let's do the recipe that we've already prepared. It's delicious and at least it can be eaten.
All right.
Today, we're going to make an apple pie.
Ooh, I love apple pie.
Wonderful. In order to make apple pie, we need flour.
Salt.
Margarine.
Apples.
Sugar.
And water.
Let's get to work. Are you catching a cold, Telmo?
No. It's the feather.
I don't think the feather has a cold, Telmo.
No, the feather made me sneeze.
We'll grab a bowl and add 2 cups of flour and 1 teaspoon of salt.
We put 8 spoons of margarine on a plate. Then we'll smash it with a fork and we'll put it inside the bowl.
Good. And now we have to mix it so that it looks like breadcrumbs. It's better to use your hands, Telmo.
That's great. Achoo!
Are you sure you're not catching a cold?
Of course not. It's the flour.
Telmo, the flour can't have a cold either.
Oh.
Good. Now we add 5 spoonfuls of water so that it starts to become a paste.
In the meantime, Tula, you can start preparing the apples.
Yeah. Look, we have the apples right here. Our grown-up has peeled for us 5 apples. Ask your grown-up to peel your apples for you. Take out the seeds and cut the stems. More or less like these ones. And now we'll put them in a bowl full of water. We put the apples inside. And we add a lemon rind so that they won't turn brown.
Oof, this is a little bit tiring.
But we have to do it like this if we want a delicious apple pie.
Tula, put a little bit of flour on the table because I think the dough is almost ready.
All right.
Achoo! It's not me, it's the flour.
Telmo, flour doesn't sneeze.
Oh.
The dough has turned out perfect.
Of course.
We'll need to cut it in half. And now, my sweet cooks, this is the fun part. We need to stretch the dough and make it very flat and large, as though it was dough for a pizza.
This is like a bulldozer.
Yeah, something like that.
I'll start flattening the other one.
All right. Mine is ready now. Now I'll put it in a mold. All right, this is almost ready. I'll stretch the dough on the bottom of the mold and I let it hang over a little bit. This will be the base of our delicious apple pie. Telmo, no! You need to be careful when you stretch it.
That's what I'm doing.
Be a little more careful then.
It's like a bulldozer going through a desert full of movable sand dunes.
Now we'll drain the apple slices that we had left soaking. And we'll put them inside our mold.
Now we add the sugar.
Yes, we add 5 tablespoons of sugar.
A little more, right, Tula?
No, Telmo. I think that's enough now. All right, Telmo. Now we need to put the other half of the dough on top.
All right. I've left it. Really flattened out.
All right. Okay.
We need to make a little hold in the middle so the steam can come out. It's just like a volcano. Tula, what if we don't do that?
No, Telmo. It would explode.
Exactly! It would be so exciting!
No, Telmo. Now make the hole.
Yes, I think that would be better.
That's it!
And now to the oven!
Grown up! Can you put this pie in the oven for us, please? At 350 degrees.
And while the apple pie is baking for 25 minutes, we'll go over the recipe. Ingredients for an apple pie. 10 ounces of flour, a little bit of salt, 4.5 ounces of margarine, 2 apples, lemon juice, 1/4 cup of water, and 3.5 ounces of sugar. This grows a lot, Telmo, don't you think?
Oh, how cool! It's going to explode!
Oh no! Our apple pie!
They're gone!
Oof, thank goodness! Our delicious apple pie looks really good!
And it smells great! Now let's eat it!
Goodbye, my little chefs! Telmo, hold on! Don't eat the whole thing!